The owners of two mid-state markets raided by police were no-shows in court today. Police records show officers responded to 424 calls for help at the Star Market since 2019. Authorities shut it down in June under the nuisance law. They also raided the F&B market. The owners were supposed to be in court today but did not show up, so their court date has now been moved. The Star Market court date will be July 25th.